Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Tom here. Having so much fun doing this. I'm learning so much about new people. You know, I was stuck in living in the 60s and 70s, 80s to a degree, and that's all I listened to and that's all I cared to. But I'm finding out so much new stuff about people and how good they are. I would never, ever, ever dreamt about this. So if you like it, subscribe. Like this video, share it with your friends, comment down below, request any videos you want me to do, just like this one here. I'm doing Sigrid. Never heard of her. All I know is she's 25 years old and it's called It Gets Dark from 2022. Don't know what to expect, so let's go.
There's a reason for my high. There's a whole world outside. I saw it last night.
She looks awful young.
Yeah, they're saying I'm insane, 'cause I wanna go to space and leave it all behind. And leave it all behind. I'm leaving.
There's a whole world outside, I'll tell you, and it's getting worse, unfortunately. Some, like you say, go to space and leave it all behind. That's maybe what we're coming to. Good.
I'm leaving them behind. I'm leaving. I've never ever been as far away from home. And now I know it gets dark, yeah, it gets dark at night. I'm moving at the speed of light. I had to go.
Fans good too.
Stars.
Sigrid, everybody, how did that go?
She was good, real good. Never heard of her. Of course, she's only 25, so, you know, I'm not really paying attention to a lot of music, and I don't hear her on the radio while I'm driving. So, how would I know unless somebody requested? We'll do more of her. She was good. So, she's 25 years old. That means she was born in 1996. So we'll do that year. And now it's time for
Tom's Worthless Facts.
In 1996, Kobe Bryant played his first game in the NBA. Shame we lost him a couple years ago. I remember I was sitting in my living room with my son-in-law, and he was on his phone and said Kobe just died in a plane, in a helicopter crash. I said, what? No. And it was true, and that was a sad day. That was in some sort of January, maybe. Also that year, Scream, the movie. That was a gory one. That premiered. Twister, the movie. Helen Hunt was in that one. That was something. Ted Kaczynski, the Unabomber, was arrested. He was sending mail bombs for maybe 20 years, 25 years. He finally got caught up in a little shack up in the mountains, maybe Montana, somewhere up there. His family actually read his manifesto and knew it was him and turned him in. The Dallas Cowboys won the Super Bowl that year, and the New York Yankees won the World Series. Nintendo 64 debuted that year. A lot of those video games, so now you play them all on your phone, but not mine. So that was Sigrid, It Gets Dark. That was good, real good. So until next time, as my father always said, hang in there tough and be major league.